Question again, what is the output of this code? Again here we are creating constant location. In this case mein constant location create hoga jab p not a star p, that's why we cannot change location p, but we can change star p. Means first case mein change kisko kiya hai star p ko, isliye star p mein assignment kaisa hai valid. In second case mein provide kiya initialization of assignment to the p, p ko change karna possible, that's why it is invalid statement. Means p mein agar ek baar aapne initially kisi location ka address assign kara diya, then again isko future mein change karna possible nahi, that's why compile time error.